friends, welcome back to another clean with me video. So today's video, I'm so excited to share with you guys this video because this video I did a lot of cleaning and this was 2 days cleaning video. So as you can see, I was able to clean my car and also clean my kids' car seat, which was extreme dirty. The last time I cleaned those car seats was early this January. Was this January or last year, December? And since then, those car seats are so embarrassing. So I'm pretty happy because I do have a lot to share with you guys on this video. So, and also, I also include a timestamp in case if you want to see other part of the videos, you can just jump over and check other part. And I hope this video motivate you. So let us all get up and join me, let us all clean together. So this was the dishes we did yesterday and I wasn't able to take them out. Like I always say, I don't always use my dishwasher to do my dishes. I prefer to do like a hand washing. So yesterday was so huge. We do have a lot to do in the house and I decided to use the dishes. My mom was the one that put those dishes there. She doesn't know how to use it because, like I said earlier, in my country, Nigeria, we don't always, it all depends. I don't know how to say that. It's not really for everybody. If you can afford it, you can use a dishwasher. So in most of the rural area, we hardly don't use it. So I grew up to be like somebody who always use a hand washing to do my dishes. So most time I end up not remembering to use my dishes, I mean my dishwasher to wash my dishes. So I decided to use a dishwasher because there was a lot to do. So what I did earlier, I'm going to be cleaning this microwave and I'll be using my apple cider to clean the microwave. That way it's so easy. So I have to put in the microwave for 5 minutes, then go ahead to also be cleaning the stove. After 5 minutes, I will go back to clean the microwave and I'll be cleaning this stove. It's also dirty. So I'm using this, is it Bonham? I don't even know what it's called. I got that product from, is it from Amazon, and that product has been so helpful. So I was trying to bring out this that bowl from the microwave. It was extreme hot, so I have to get like a towel so I don't hurt myself. So as you can see, the inside the microwave is so wet, so I can easily just use my towel and grab everything up. It was so easy to clean up this microwave. So that is one of the tips and one of the ways I like to clean my microwave so fast. Also, when I had to do my Dawn power wash to clean this microwave, and it was so clean after I was able to use my vinegar to clean the microwave. I know I've been talking for a long time now. I won't forget to say one welcome to all my new friends. Please, if this is your first time coming across my channel, I'm pretty happy to have you here. My name is Jennifer. I'm a working mom and also a mom of three. I'm married to my husband. I'm not sure if I've ever shown my husband in any of my cleaning video because he's always busy. He's in the medical field, so he's had it at home. So I'm a working mom with my 3 kids. My daughter, she's 16. She's not presently here with us. She's still in my country, Nigeria. And very soon she'll be joining us. And my second child is a boy. He's 4 years old. He just turned 4. That was last month, May. And my daughter, she's 2 years old. So in this my cleaning channel, I do all kinds of cleaning, motivation, decorating, organizing, and mom lifestyle. Please, I'd like you to please consider subscribing if you find this kind of content interesting. And don't forget to click that red button to be, so you'll be notified whenever I make a new upload. So one of the things I like, why I started my cleaning video, because I'm so passionate when it comes to cleaning. I hate like a cloth, I don't know, I don't always like a dirty environment. I know most people, nobody likes a dirty environment, but it makes me uncomfortable. So I decided to create a community whereby I can have friends I can know, share my ideas with, and let you guys know that you are not alone. we're all mothers, so we there are some time we kind of lack in some certain areas. So I hope you enjoy me in this my community, and let me know on the comment section so I can formally welcome you. Thank you so much once again, and also want to say a warm welcome to all my returning viewers. If this so my returning viewers, thank you so much for your massive support. I so much appreciate you all. Thank you for your beautiful review. Please keep coming, and God bless you all. We're drifting away and talking is getting harder. So if you're wondering what product I'm using to clean this kitchen, I'm using this Just Add Water. I've been using this product for some couple of months now, and I so much love the freshness of this product. It kind of have different product. I know most of you must have known about it, so I started using it for some time now, and I really like it. It cleans so clean, and the scent, the fragrance is so amazing. So if you want to try it out, just check it out and let me know how you like it, or if you have been using it, how do you like it? Is it working out for you? So I was checking the socket, and I find that most of our houses, especially this kitchen, I don't know why the wall socket always kind of start peeling out. So the other side of the kitchen was also out. So I'm trying to figure out a day. I don't like electricity, so I don't know how to do that. So hopefully my husband can do it, or we can easily call electrician to come and fix it a bit for me. No, I don't like touching anything, call electricity. So another thing I'll be cleaning is this kitchen sink, and I'll be using this Scrub Daddy to I bought this product a few weeks ago, and this is the first time I'm using it to clean. So I'll first of all clean the kitchen, the sink, with my Dawn this soap power wash. Then you start using this daddy scrub, and I so much like it. After I finish using it, I like to use baking soda, sorry, but since I got this product, I decided to try to see how it's going to look like. And I so much like it. It's also clean pretty good. Have you tried it? How, what can you say about it? I like to try a new product to know how it works, and also like to use essential oil to put in my garbage disposal. That way it kind of give the disposal some freshen smell, and you know, it's always good. So I like to use that. This is the our dishwashing machine, which was so dirty. The fingerprint was so annoying, so I also include that to clean everything. Once I'm done, I'll be cleaning this the cabinet. So this cabinet wasn't the color. I always say that in most of my videos. So this cabinet wasn't the color. I was the one that painted this cabinet. That was 2 years ago, so I'm not a professional. So one thing I found out about is that white cabinet always gets stains so easily. So whenever I'm cleaning the kitchen, I like to clean this cabinet, because once there's anything like food stains on it, it's always transparent. So I always make sure I clean as much as possible. But I love white cabinet, but the only disadvantage in it is that you have to keep cleaning all the time. If you're not the type that I like to clean, don't bother getting a white cabinet, because this another disadvantage I don't like about white cabinet. But that will not make me not to still have a white cabinet. But I so much love white cabinet. So I also went ahead to clean this dish, this trash can. It was so dirty. So when I was trying to trash the trash in the trash can, I noticed the inside was so dirty. So I quickly cleaned everything out, and it was so good to do that. Then I don't want to waste no time. I don't want to waste no time. No, I don't want to waste no time. Then I don't want to waste no time. I don't want to waste no time. No, I don't want to waste no time. I feel how it's coming on. The end with the break of dawn. Breath is the perfect song, alright. I don't wanna waste this high. So that was my daughter. She came to me. She wanted us to play with a ball. I told her I was cleaning maybe once I'm done, and she left. She always liked to me to attend to her whenever I'm busy. I don't know why. I might be busy doing something. That's when she will want my attention. But when I'm not doing anything, she will not even want me to do it. She won't even come for me for us to play. But I've observed that each time I'm busy, that's the time she will always want to for me to pay attention to her. Have you? I know you guys also experience this thing. So I'm done cleaning this kitchen. It's time for me to head over to our bedroom to make the bed. So I wasn't able to make the bed this morning. Like I told you guys earlier in my other previous videos, I don't make my bed in the morning because I have to attend to my kids, give them some breakfast, take them to school, then before I can come make my bed. So this bed have not been made, and it was around that time 11. And my kids were not didn't go to school that day because they were on summer break, so I didn't make this bed. So while I was filming, I was like, okay, it's time for me to make the bed. So do you guys make your bed early in the morning? What are the first thing you always do? Do you make your bed, or do you make your bed after every other thing? Just put in the comment section, let me know. That's question of the day. So if I finish making this bed, I'll be heading over to the laundry room. I do have like two sets of laundry to do that contain more of our bed sheets I removed last week. I have not really washed them, so that's what I'll be doing now. This laundry bag, my kids always play with that. Since I got that, they always like to go into that bag and start playing hide and seek game. So it was so annoying, but what would I do? They always go to the where I put that and start playing with that. So I'll also be using my pot and also my scent first to start with my laundry. And also I'll be also be washing my decorative pillow. I couldn't wash it with my hand. I was like, no, I have to put in the machine because I do have a lot to do and also be going to work today. So I decided to put them in the washing machine. That way I have less things to do. And also go ahead to restock these things. That was the leftover last time. Have you guys ever wonder why does your laundry room get so dirty so fast? I don't know why my laundry room gets so dirty so fast. I don't know why. Does it happen to you? Is it because maybe that's where we kind of do a lot of I don't do much in the laundry, just to put my dirty clothes to some laundry. So I don't know why the machines, everything in the laundry room also gets so dirty so fast. Does it happen to you? Let me know because I'm so curious. Because this laundry room, I'll try my best to clean it at least once every week. Sometimes it's so dusty, like it have not been cleaned for some time now. So does it happen to you? Let me know, please. So the first load of laundry was ready. I'm going to be drying this things outside today. So in where we live in California. You guys know that California is always hot, and I decided to, okay, I'm gonna save some money in the electricity, PG&G. So I decided to be drying my clothes outside since it's hot. So you will see me, I know in the beginning of the video you guys saw where I was hanging these clothes outside. So my mom was the one that gave me that idea, and I so much like it. So I'm using this Lysol disinfecting on my laundry. I so much love to do that they kind of kill some bacteria while I take it back to the room. So I'm going outside to hang these clothes outside, and as you can see, it was so sunny that day was like 99 that day. It was so hot. So after like a couple of hours, everything was dry. So I've been using this thing now for 3 weeks now. My mommy gave me the idea. I so much love it because it kind of save us some money. What do you guys think? What do you do sometimes? Do you like my idea? That is my own idea. In Africa, Nigeria, where I come from, we always dry our clothes outside. I know here is America and everything is more advanced, but that has been my hobby from Nigeria. We hang our clothes outside, and within few minutes, like 30 minutes, 1 hour, everything, your clothes are out dry. Excuse me. So now this is the next day, and this is my car. This car was so dirty. This wasn't how it was. I kind of cleaned the floor because we went on an event, and I was like, I can't take this dirty car the way it is in case somebody can easily come close to your car. So I have to clean up some of those dirty on the floor. And I was like, no, I'm going to clean up this car because I can't take this car outside the way it is for the next movement. And I was so happy I was able to clean this car. So I'm using my vacuum to vacuum everything. I'll be using my Bistro little green. I got this thing from Amazon, LSD Gen. I think that was last year. I got this last year, and believe me, since I've been using this, it has been so helpful. My kids are so my kids make our house so messy. So, and I'm so happy since I got this last year. Most time you will come to our house, all these carpet are all filled with stains, chews, jello, food stains, crumbs, everything. But this has been a lifesaver. So, and this is my first time using it in my car to clean up this can. And this machine made my work so easily, though it was so hot that day. But I was so happy I was able to scrub down the seat of these cars, and it was so clean. And these cars, we are so dirty, the seat, we are so dirty. So this machine really helped my work. It's fasting the whole thing. I wasn't like a tower to clean this thing. It would have taken me a longer time, but that day they just say like I spent like 2 hours to clean up this whole thing, and I'm so happy I got this. So I'm not promoting this, but I'm just telling you guys my honest review. For those of you who don't know about it, it's been so helpful. This machine is so strong, and I'm so happy I got it. So friends, if you're looking for some cleaning motivation, I do have a lot on my playlist. Just check them out. I hope to motivate you to, you know, get things going. And if you're also on Instagram, please check me out. My Instagram name is Jenny's Life. Hope to get to know each other more so we can hang out and talk about our real life. Want to see more of my cleaning videos, things you want me to show, share with you guys, just let me know on the comment section so I will know what to, the kind of content you guys love watching. I just want to get you guys ideas so I can be able to know what I'm creating for you guys. Thank you. Nobody is judging while we're dancing till we get lost. We're dancing till we get lost. Seeing the color of that water is so it's so dirty. So I so much love this machine. It was so cute using this. So I will also be cleaning this my messy car seat. I'm just laughing because this car seat was so embarrassing, but I'm going to wash this car seat. So I'll just take everything out, put them in the washing machine, then go ahead to clean up the basement and everything. Hopefully after everything, this car seat is coming back to life. So this simple clean is one of the cleaning product I use on my cars, on my kids toys, but this is the last one and it has been there for some time now, so I decided to use it to clean this car seat. I think I'll also be using my Miss Maya all purpose cleanser because that simple green wasn't that much, so I'll be adding more product to clean them. So friends, if you're still here, I want to say thank you so much for coming to support me. Please keep coming and remain blessed. So after everything, I'm going to be washing this car seat with my normal laundry products. When my car seat was ready, this is how my dead car seat turned back to life. See you all in my next video. Love you all. Bye. And I can't